Welcome to Victorian Gardens Cattery. You are in Larkspur's litter, where she has four Persian babies. It's been a while since we've posted a new video, and I will tell you who everybody is tomorrow. Look at his, he got his face wet. Tomorrow is their 8-week birthday. And I'll tell you who everybody is. There's her mommy over there, Larkspur. She's a Blue Point Himalayan. And they just had their bath, so you can imagine his face is all wet now. I will tell you who everybody is. They just got a new toy, two new toys. I put down the tunnel. And they've been already playing in this. This is Santa's workshop. There it is, Santa's workshop. It took a little while to put together. Just a cardboard thing, but I'm sure that they'll love it. This is the third time they've seen the bird and played with the bird, and they go crazy over the bird. I better put it farther out. There's two blues and two lilacs. And they love, 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 love this thing. There was only one really shy one about it, and he's not shy anymore. So we have three boys and one girl. So the little girl's right here. Her name's Lavender. I'm going to come up with one other name besides Lavender, but she's a lilac. And then this is a doll-faced blue boy. Very sweet. He takes a little bit of time to warm up to new things. This is a little small boy, Blue. He is now eating he still wants wet food, so I have to put wet food on top of the wetted dry food. And then this over here is a solid lilac boy. He's very rambunctious. They all are. I find blues and lilacs are pretty much equal to reds when it comes to their character, how much they like to play, and all of that. So this one is the blue. Oh, he doesn't want to let up, the bigger blue. Come on, let go, let go, let go. He's got it in his claw. The one that's most hyper about this toy is this little blue boy. Doesn't look so little anymore. When I bathed him, his stomach looked like it was going to pop. He had eaten so much. But he's still the smallest of the litter. And the blue, actually the lilac now is the biggest one of the litter. He has no problem with eating wetted dry food, though they all like the wet food added to it. So my extreme face is the little girl and the smaller boy. But what I'm seeing is their noses are going up or down. So you have to look at them really good. And as a lot of you know, I explain the difference between a doll face and an extreme face. And I'll explain it one more time. The nose pad, the very top of the nose pad, where it is in relationship to the very bottom of the eye when the eye is fully open. So if it's at or above the bottom of an eye, the nose pad, top of the nose pad, it's an extreme. And if it's below, it's a doll face. So right now, I have to look at them again. We have picks starting either tomorrow night or Saturday night. For three of them, and I'm keeping the little girl. I have waited 12 and a half years to have, this is my goal, was my goal, is a solid lilac girl. So I'm keeping her for my retirement starting probably in the fall of next year. We have two more litters, and then that's it for us. And those will be Periwinkle and Paisley. Paisley is their dad. Larkspur is their mom over there. Now they actually do like it. This is only the third time they've played with it, but they like it nice and hard. Let's see if I can get them going. They like it hard. They got a fountain too, and it's almost as big as them, so they are drinking from it. I just saw someone over, that's probably why his face was wet. That was the bigger blue whose face was wet. That's the smaller blue. He's probably tired. I had them when I was cleaning, I had them in their carrier and they probably were taking naps. There's not as much room now for them to run around because I gave them two extra toys tonight that are big. So I'm going to be working this next week on getting them bigger PlayStations, the mid-size, and then they get their shot next week, their nine-week feline leukemia and 3-in-1. Someone's trying to play with it too. So you all probably know who he is. This is from Larkspur's last litter. This is Hershey. He loves being in here. He loves being with them. I have a couch in here, so he usually sleeps on the couch or on a PlayStation. Him and Violet. They love these babies. I don't want to make this too long, but we're going to do their photo shoot tonight. It's late, but I promised their photo shoot, so I'm going to do that tonight. And I'm so happy I finally found my camera battery so I can do a good one. And probably have to let their faces dry because I think they were drinking water after they got back in their area, their fenced area from the PlayStation, or the their carrier. That's the lilac boy right there. So some of them are going to have cotton coats. Nothing real thick, but I saw cotton. See, I'm so full, I can hardly play. He's usually really rambunctious, the little one. He actually cleans up really, really nice. He's usually just all matte, his fur is all messy because he actually sits in the food bowl to eat, and so he actually has cheeks tonight. And these two boys, the doll, I'm gonna call them doll face, but they're some of the most beautiful doll faces I've had in my cattery. They really are gorgeous babies. Uh-oh, he got it again. Pretty fur, both of them. So these two boys play with him pretty rough and he allows it. It's funny. Well, we're going to say goodbye because we still got to do a photo shoot and I want to get this uploaded to YouTube, and that takes usually 12 hours or more. Thank you, YouTube, for being so slow. But anyway, we'll say goodbye for now. I'm hoping to get more videos now that I found my camera battery. So stay tuned. And I also am going to do a special message in probably a week or two for everybody. And then hopefully I'll have time now that it's winter time to start doing some more how-to videos. So we'll say goodbye for now from Victorian Gardens Cattery and Larkspur's litter with her four Persian babies and Hershey. Hershey's gotten so big. He's just one fluff ball. He hasn't had a bath in a while. That's a goal next week. give him a bath. So we'll say goodbye. Oh, I do have a video of Hershey coming up too. Bye for now.